To impeach or not to impeach? The State House subcommittee taking up that question again in Columbia today, deciding the future of Governor Mark Sanford. Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Gordon Dill. Today's hearing is the second of at least four for the seven members of the House Judiciary Committee in the wake of Governor Sanford's confession of an affair earlier this year. That panel discussion started a little more than an hour ago. The subcommittee looking at several issues as they reach a decision, including whether Governor Sanford broke South Carolina rules on his state travel, whether he misused campaign funds, and if his admitted affair with a woman from Argentina rises to the level of impeachment. News 4's Myra Ruiz has been in Columbia all morning long covering these proceedings. Myra, what have they talked about so far this morning?
Well, so far, Gordon, they've been discussing nine specific trips the governor took. Well, you do know that there are some lawmakers who believe that the governor's five-day secret trip to Argentina is enough to force him out of office. But right now, as you mentioned today, they're just focusing on nine trips the governor took using state aircraft. We have a live picture of that hearing taking place right now. It's in the Blatt building here on the state Capitol grounds. Now, so far this morning, the attorneys representing Governor Sanford have argued that Sanford only flew to or from events where he was invited to take part as his official role as governor. Now, one of the people on the panel there, Democratic Representative James Smith, has challenged that argument, saying that some of these excursions in question were partisan events like fundraisers for Republican candidates. And Smith even wanted to know if there's some documentation or someone out there who remembers what the governor may have spoken about. Now, what's kind of amusing about that is that the specific question or excursion we're talking about was from 4 years ago in September, so it's debatable who actually remembers what took place then. But Sanford's attorneys argue that the governor has only used the state aircraft properly. Here's more from his attorney, Butch Bowers.